Everybody in L.A. gives their kids medicine. That's how they parent. They go, oh, he had A.D.D. We had to give him some Ritalin. That's him drooling right there with the crayon. We didn't have Ritalin. Now, what happens when you had A.D.D. when I was a kid? My dad would get an inch from your face and go, pay attention! Oh. I'm cool. They got away from me for a minute, but I'm all right now. I'm okay.